Hello, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Once again, today I'm doing barehanded skills. This time I'm going from neutral to a leading horse. Now neutral is basically here. When I drop back to a leading horse, this one simply drops back, and I'm here. The feet are parallel. I'm looking off at an angle towards my attacker this way here. You notice that when I'm in neutral here, I'm forward facing. When I drop back to the leading horse, I'm sideways. Also notice that when I turn this foot, I move the heel and I move the toe. I move all the ball of the big toe. So what happens is I come from here back to here. Now from here, I can also go back to the side cat. 90% of the back leg, 10% of the front. Notice that I don't lean. My back, my neck, my head are all kind of one unit. Now when I'm doing this in relationship to somebody here, as I explained yesterday, I'm about that far away. So when I drop back to the leading horse, I'm here. Weight is even, parallel. Then I can drop back to here. And then forward here, and then forward here. And again, notice where I measure. Neutral. Leading horse with my hands up so that it's just a little bit above shoulder length here. Side cap. Leading horse. Neutral. At about that range.